We often talk about transparency in an organization. How does it work? Does it replace accountability? Transparency demands reporting to the group, not to individuals. In a group chat, we report to one another. Group reporting brings about a sense of oneness and ownership. Reporting to the group instead of individuals eliminates dual reporting. On the other hand, accountability often results in a blame game. When you are transparent, you are already accountable. And that is why we need transparency in an organization.